I Wake and Feel the Fell of Dark by Gerard Manley Hopkins. I wake and feel the fell of dark, not a day. What hours, oh, what black hours we have spent this night. What sights you heart saw, ways you went, and more must, in yet longer light's delay. With witness I speak this, but where I say hours, I mean years, mean life. And my lament is cries countless, cries like dead letters sent to dearest him that lives, alas, away. I am gall, I am heartburn. God's most deep decree, bitter would have me taste. My taste was me, bones built in me, flesh-filled, blood-brimmed the curse. Self-yeast of spirit, a dull dose ours. I see the lost are like this, and their scourge to be, as I am mine, their sweating selves, but worse.